What's up, everybody? It's King Ricky here. And guess what, y'all? Me and my daughter are going on a road trip. We're going to ATL. It's going to be a little road trip. So I'm going to bring y'all along with me. We about to do our thing together over there.
What?
Going to drop her off because she's moving to Atlanta, y'all. Psych, I ain't letting her go. Sorry, y'all. We done left out of the hometown. Now we coming through Folkston, Georgia. Where the country at?
Look at it. Huh? So dry.
I know. Look at the truck stop over there. You become a trucker? No. They make good money. Waycross, y'all, out of Folkston. What it is, 15.
Waycross with Blackshear.
Blackshear.
It ain't.
Fuckin' with my chains on it. She had no fuck. Do I let her play the main role? I had to get rich for these problems, still with the same folks. And I can't be with none of you niggas, not in the same boat. Never gon' get caught up with battle, know how the game goes. Chain bustin' look like rainbows. I'm like, come and put that pussy on me. Don't be running from me.
What did he say?
I spend money on me. Get whatever from me. Put some chickens in your business. No real shit. I got cash at the finisher. They'll mail your things still. She make sure she keep her nails dead. And her wig fixed when it's chilling that way.
Yeah, the sun is real bright. On this long road. Heading to Tifton. We'll be to Tifton by 8:28. Country road, nothing on it. Beautiful sunset though.
Right.
Show the feel of it. Some cows or
something. No. Ain't no cows. No horses.
Nothing. Yeah. Well, we'll see y'all when we get to Tifton. She just got up. Look at that. Scratching. There we go. Get a little light up in here. Yeah. We ain't tempted.
I'm ready.
Huh?
Y'all ready?
Yep. You made it. About 3 hours. In Tifton. About to go get me a little sandwich. I'm hungry. Seen a little spot. Hardee's. That's where we at. The hotels around us. Country Inn Suite. I don't really remember ever hanging out in Tifton, and not about to start now, but that's where we at right now, Tifton, man. My leg's tired, so I need to stretch them. Grab me something to eat. So. All right, y'all. It's darker than a mug on this road. You know what I mean? I didn't drop my daughter off in Tipton. They met me halfway, so I had to go all the way to the A. So, it's just me, man. I'm by myself. A little too dark for you to see me. It's black, look at that, you can't even see me. I just switched back to the road. But it's a long road. It's dark. So I'm gonna get off this phone and I'll see y'all when I get to some light. Alright, y'all, can see me a little better. I pulled over so I give me some gas. And I'm tired, man. Went to work. Got straight off from work and hit the road. Dropped it off halfway. Thank God they met me halfway and tipped it. But I made it. And I'm in Waycross right now at the gas station. About to get some gas. Because probably another hour and then I'll be back to the crib. So anyway, I appreciate y'all following me. I appreciate the subscribers. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Hey, it's your boy King Ricky Hill, and I'm out of here.